so they're constantly moving around between instruments and feet.